Good morning, good morning. It's Monday. It's Monday. I'm here again. Oof. Back to my stiff this morning. Alright, so, Monday morning. How was your weekend? We all good? We all ready? Where do we? April 12th. April 12th. In England, shops have opened. Gyms have opened. Most things have opened. In Wales... Yeah, we're still indoors. Nah, it's fine. Everyone okay? Don't worry, we've got 2 weeks. 2 weeks till the pub's open, 3 weeks till the gym's open. Yes. Good morning, let's see who's here. Judith's here, and Julie's here, and Lisa's here, and I'm here. Yay! Morning, girls. Right, okay, so, this morning's plan. We are doing EMOM every minute on the minute. We've done a few of these. This week is whole body week. 5 sessions, Monday to Friday. Whole body workout in each one. And then you've got the weekend off. Yay! Always good. And June's here. All the Jays. And Lisa. Sorry, boss. All right, so this one is 5 rounds long. We start the first round with 2 exercises. We've got tricep extensions overhead, and we've got squats. We do 12 reps of each. You've got a minute to do those, so you haven't got to rush through it. Once you're finished, you get the rest of your minute to rest and recover. On the beep, do it again. Round 2, we're going to add on shoulder press. Go easy, you've had 7 hours sleep total all weekend. All right, stop showing off. You've had 7 hours sleep. Lazy. Right. Third round, we're going to add in deadlifts. Fourth round, we're going to add in chest press. Fifth round, we add in sit-ups. So we are working a bit of everything. Run the way through. Oof. Okay, let's get moving. Quick warm-up. Little bit of a jog. Let's go. So nice and light, nice and easy. Light on your toes. Gentle jog to begin. Just shake your arms loose. Just wake the body up. Wake the brain up a little bit. Brain. Yeah, like I've got a brain. Bum, 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 bum. Turn the music up. Oh man, I want to take it from here. A little bit of a step. You step into it. Get the legs to wake up. Get the hips to wake up. And anything else. Four more. On it back to a little jog. Shake your arms and everything else loose again. Nice and steady. All right, just stand it still. Swing your arms through. Make sure your arms can travel back behind you. So we can loosen up the chest and the front of the shoulder. All right, feet shoulder width, all wider. Squat, let's go. Sit into it, head up, chest lifted, bum down. Three, another 4. And then step it in, jog it out, shake everything loose. So because we're doing deadlifts in the main set, we better just make sure everything's ready. Little bend in the knee, push your bum back, tip forwards. Come down slow and steady. Little bit of a stretch on the hamstrings, back of the leg. Yay! me another couple here. And then just jog it off. Shake everything loose one last time. I don't know, I think we should get on with it. You reckon? Should we get on with it? Should we just get it done? Okay. So, grab your weights. We begin. We've got 12 tricep extensions. You're going to get a lot of these today. Don't need your arms, do you? 12 tricep extensions, elbows point to the ceiling, followed by 12 squats. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 25 minutes of fun, let's go. So 12 extensions, 12 squats, and then the rest of the minute to rest. Squats, you could do narrow stance, wide stance, whatever you want. So keep that head up, that chest lifted as you squat. You've still got 20 seconds left. You can put the weights down if you want. My lower back is really tight today, I don't know why. Okay, set two. Ready? Same again, 12 extensions, 12 squats. 2, 1, let's go. All the way through every time. Full rep, full range. When you get to 12, arm each, you've got time to rest, time to breathe. 25 seconds left here. So you should find yourself with quite a bit of time to rest on this first round in between sets. As we build it up, you will have less rest available. So we gradually build the intensity. 10 seconds, we hit set three. Get yourself ready. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Come on. 28 seconds left. Loads of time left to breathe, recover, shake it out. You're supposed to be having recovery time. Don't think, oh, well, I'm wasting time here. No, this is the idea. We work hard, we recover. We work, we recover. That's where we get more benefits from it. 10 seconds. Set 4. Off 5. 2, 1, tricep again. Make sure that weight goes all the way down. Come on, sit deep into that squat. Seconds. Come on. Breathe, relax, and smile, and enjoy yourself and stuff. So we've got one more set here. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Do it. So this is set 5 of round 1. So you get 12 extensions, you get 12 squats. When we hit round two in a minute, in 26 seconds, it's 12 tricep extensions, 12 squats, and 12 shoulder press. Normally we drop from 12 to 10s, constantly. We're going to keep doing a bit more. So, triceps, squats, shoulder press. 12 each, 1 minute to do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So if your triceps are a bit tired, shoulder press is going to be fine, yeah? On the line. Oof, perfect. No! Yes. 12 seconds. All right, do it all again. 12 triceps, let's go. After your triceps, your squats. And after your squats, your shoulder press. Perfect. 15 seconds. And then we hit it again. Everybody good? Everybody happy? Oh. All right, tricep. If you feel like you're leaning back when you're doing these, take 1 foot forwards. Come on, keep it up. Ooh, 20 seconds left to play. Loads of time. 10 seconds. And then we've got set 4. Same thing, triceps, squats, shoulder press. Go! Sticking those elbows pointing up, upper arm close to your head. You can mix up your stance for your squats if you want. One more set here. Last of the 12s. So tricep, squat, shoulders, 12 reps each. Up we go. Yeah. Come on. Don't forget to breathe. There we go. So when we get to round three in 17 seconds, triceps, squats, shoulder press, and deadlift, 10 reps each this time. Everything for 10s. Triceps, squats, shoulder press, and deadlift. 2, 1, go. Only 10s. Come on. Ten to reach, we add on deadlift at the end. Little bend in the knee. As long as that weight comes down to knee height or just below it, that's all you really need. If you can go lower, great. But keep it safe. I'm going to limit the movement because my back does not like me. But we know this. So let's just shut up and move on. Let's do it again. Triceps. Hey, tens. I got my back checked last week. I was told to rest. I laughed. Come on, 9, 10, deadlift. Woo. 10 seconds left. There we go again, set 3. Why did that one take longer than the last one? I don't know. Oh well, let's do it again, let's go. Sit deep on that squat. Shoulder press. Still a little bend in the elbow at the top. Deadlift, little bend in the knee. Eight, 9, 12 seconds to go. I can call out 12 because you're not getting to 12. If you're doing 12 reps, you're doing it wrong. Set 4, round 3, we are over halfway through, people. Let's go. 10 reps. Okay, you control your range of movement, your range of motion. For your squat, for your deadlift, whatever you're comfortable with. There we go, 12 seconds again, woohoo! One more set of this method, this round. Ready? 2, 1, let's go. Just 10 tricep extensions, 10 squats, 10 shoulder press, 10 deadlift. Keep going. Come on. Ooh, 14 seconds. Round four. 8 reps each. Tricep, squat, shoulder press, deadlift. Then we lie down and add on chest press. 8 reps each. Let's go. Keep it up. So you hit those deadlifts. Only 8. Then you get to lie down. Chest press. And once you've done your 8 there, you can get back up. 12 seconds, we go again. Tricep, squat, shoulder press, deadlift, chest press. 8 reps each. 3, 2, 1, fight time, let's go. Come on, keep it up. Make sure you breathe. That was 8 or 9, I don't know. Ten seconds. Set 3. Do it again. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 8 reps. We can do it. Come on, come on. Yeah. Beautiful. 15 seconds. If you don't finish all your exercises, all your reps in that minute, don't worry, we just start again. If we're gonna play catch up, we just start again. Try and move quickly on the next set. 3, 2, 8. Still 8. Nice. Come on, we got this. Loads of time left. Bad dancing, come on, don't do that. One more set of 8 reps each, let's go. Woo. Thank you.
Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Breathe. Move. Seconds. Round 5. 6 reps each. Tricep, squat, shoulder press, deadlifts, chest press, and then sit-ups. We're down to 6 reps each. Hit it, come on, tricep, 1. Then squat. Push those hips back and down. Then shoulder press. And deadlift. And then like that. Chest press. And then sit-ups. Woo. Come on. You've got loads of time left. If 6 of each was easy, make it 7 this time. Just be awkward. Let's go. So you can keep it on 6. We'll make it 7s. Seconds to go. Seconds. Anybody want to go for 8s on each one? Power through it. See what we got. Let's go. Still do 6s if you want. Come on. Ready to go again? 8s, 9s, 6, you choose. Minimum 6 of each. Come on, we can do it. Push, push. One last set. Give it everything you got. I'm gonna try and get 10 of each. Let's go. So look after that technique. 10 seconds. Just. Beautiful, guys. All right, stand it up. Jog it out. Ease it off. Just shake it loose. Well done. Well done. Good job. So we've done tricep, shoulders, chest, abs, front and back of the legs, bit of the glutes, a little bit of lower back, so one of those deadlifts. Most of the body got worked. Tomorrow, in whole body, we're going to pick up on the bits we missed and keep these now tired muscles moving. Keep them going till the end. Yeah. Woo! So, shake your arms loose. Just walk it out a little bit. Let your breathing slow down, catch your breath. Smile and relax your arms. What about your arms? It must work well enough that you can hold the phone and use your thumb. Or you just voice type it. Julie, good workout, managed 10, enjoyed it. Excellent, well done, Julie.
Perfect, perfect.
All right, let's just swing your arms through. And then one up, one down. Really let it swing through. Let your hand drop back behind you. Quick bit of a stretch off the tricep. And speaking of which, take one hand back behind your head. Push it back into place. Push the tricep. Don't put any pressure on the elbow. Push the tricep. Let the back of the arm stretch. Or release. Judith, how are you ladies? You okay? Let's bring it down. Let's change sides. Other hand back. Get that stretch off the back of the arm and then bring your hands down to the back of the hips. Squeeze your elbows in behind you. Squeeze your elbows in. Let it stretch the back of the arm. Front of the shoulder, round the chest. Get everything to kind of release a bit here. Stay up nice and tall. And then bring it down. Let's take one arm across the body. And let's change, let's go the other side. And then shake your arms loose. All right, let's stand on one leg. So we've got to release through the hip, round the legs. So we'll do the normal, we'll stand on one leg. Swing the other one back and forth. A little bit of balance work. Always good to work on balance. And then pick that leg up. Get that bit of a stretch. And then bring it down. Take that foot up and back behind you. Knees together. Whoop. Little bend in the knee for the leg you stood on. Hold your ankle, not your toes. Pull that foot back. Stretch through the thigh. And then bring it down. Take that foot in front. Front leg straight. Back leg bent. Lean forwards. Reach down towards your calf, ankle or toes. Start that stretch. And then bring your foot down, bend your knee, stand it up. Stand on that leg. Whee! Swing the other one back and forth. So let it rock through, try and release off the hip. Open everything up. And then pick that knee up in front of you. Do
We did the stretch session yesterday, stretch and mindfulness. What do you think of it? Should we do more of those? Bring it down, take a foot up and back behind you. I enjoyed it. Well, I like stuff like that. Just sit around, stretch, breathe. Just focus on how the body feels. And bring it down, take that foot in front. Lean into it, get that stretch off the back of the leg. And then bring your foot down, bend your knees, stand it up, shake your legs loose. Oof! And give yourself another round of applause, guys. Great stuff for today. So that is today's session done. Tomorrow, we've got whole body drop time. We haven't done drop time sets for ages. Yeah, that's going to be fun. Awesome, ladies. Everyone else, thank you so much. I'm off. I need coffee. Whew, I'll see you in the morning. Bye-bye.